Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
Alrighty, everybody. Waycrest Manor. Heroic version this time around. Without further ado, let's get to it. Very, very cool dungeon. Just letting you guys know. Motherload and this. Beast mode dungeons, fam. Beast mode.
As you command, mistress.
Oh, we're going the other way this time around. I see. This guy knows things. Oh, I forgot. I don't have instant cast red stock. This isn't war mode. I say this every time, but still, Dreadstalkers needs to be instant cast. It makes no sense to have to cast that one. All the other ones, yeah. Again, I'm not used to this anymore. I think I like this way better. But I am kind of questioning why you're pulling all of this. Not the end of the world though. Let's go. Oh snap, starting off with the left. Go ahead and bring the boys out.
You belong to me now. You've had your turn. Your destruction is at hand.
Oh, I summoned them. The eyes of Gul'dan. Oh my god. Not fair at all for my enemy. Die, fam. Loot. Nope.
Where you come from? Is it considered polite to murder your hostess's servants? The coming on ship.
Lady Waycrest, you're an absolute weirdo. Wait, did they toggle off weekly event? They did? Oh no, some of them are coming back. Never mind. I feel some people were AFK for a bit there, because that took quite some time to kill.
Our power
power is 8. Oh shit. I'm gonna eat it. Matron, you're gonna die. Alright, boss number two. Let you. Alright, that was perfect timing. Alright, I'm not gonna get any more. Might as well tyrant. So much proc right now. My rotation couldn't have not been any cleaner on this fight. I haven't had to worry about anything either. Oh, I forgot about this bastard over here. Why so many ads right now? Oh, I didn't even notice this guy was there. Kinda wary, was I gonna be able to cast it, and I got it off. We got some strong casts off at the start. get the tyrant out and boost everything up. That was an easy boss fight. Still no loot. I've never been this way into the cellar. Well then, you guys get to witness a new one on our heroic video. I was used the way I did it in the normal mode version, for those of you guys that are interested in checking that video out. That's the way I was used to from beta and alpha days. I've never been this way. Goes to the same spot, but so. I mean, I can't really move, but you're rooted, so I will move away from you. Alright, last two bosses, they're kind of toe and toe, meaning no trash in between. Shit. I wasn't watching at all where I was going right there. Portal, Red Sockers, Gul'dan, Vile Fiend now that it's at cooldown. Tyrant. Feel as though, okay, no, never mind, I get it.
Gone.
Oh, come on, just die. Still no loot. Crazy. I hate this area.
By destroying Lady Waycrest, you have opened the door
Alright, here we go.
We're too late. Wait.
It doesn't matter who they are. We need their help. Gorak Tool cannot be allowed to cross into our world. Aid us. If Gorak Tool isn't stopped, his evil will spread across Azeroth.
I don't think his evil is that devastating, so yeah. I have fun from up here. You guys can go down there.
None will escape my vengeance!
Hurry! Set them aflame before the Crust King resurrects them!
Alright, this one I'm gonna go ahead and carry. Please give me one piece of gear from this place.
Fools,
yes, what is it?
Oh,
325 helm. Yeet! Okay.